I mean, it's not the other half. It's like, if you think about it, you know, a lot of people talking about, I wonder about the other half. It's not the other half, it's just 5%. It's 5% over there. Okay? So the old story, good school, have good grades and everything, you know, find good job and everything, you're gonna end up right here. If you think about yourself and all the people around you, where they are. Employees, self-employed. So 95%, they are over here. But here's the thing though, I'm not gonna spend too much time on this. So the thing with this is 95% right here, they're fighting for 5% of the wealth. 5% of the money. They're fighting for it. Where is all the money? All the money is on the other side. 95% of the money right here. So these people right here, they don't have to fight for it. It's there. Okay? The investors, we don't have to talk about this much because you gotta have excess cash. You have to have you know, over $1 million excess cash coming every year at least. And if you lose $250,000 in one shot, it's like nothing. It's okay. Is for me, no. A lot of people get hurt for that. So, the B-type business, that's what we're gonna talk about. The B-type business is the kind of business where you build it one time and you get paid over and over and over for the rest of your life. Mm-hmm. So you build a system and the system works for you. Right here, self-employed. Self-employed is like small business owner. But small business owner is what? It's like instead, here you have a job, here you own a job. I mean, this will stress you out. This is some people here tried already this type of business right here. But this is exactly what we're going to be talking about. So Robert Kiyosaki said these people are here, they're trading their time for the money. Their time for the money. And if you want to be wealthy, you need to have both. You have to have both. But if you are here, it's like almost impossible for you to have both of them together. So time plus money together gives you options, right?
Right.
So that's exactly what this does for you. And he said, the people over here, we need to find a way how to jump from this side to the B-type business. It's all here. It's all about your mind. It's just about the way how we think. J. Paul Getty said, if you want to be wealthy, you need to find a way how to make money while you sleep. How many people would like that? Just making money while you sleep. Awesome. That means you have to own a B-type business. And what I'm about to show right now, that's what it is. It's a B-type business. It's the kind of business where you build it one time and you get paid for the rest of your life. So let's talk about the company. Who is FHTM? FHTM stands for Fortune High Tech Marketing.